want to show you the issue with the high points. So they're the cheekbone and the jawline, the kind of high points on the sculpture. Now, if I take a rod here and just lay this across, you can see it's resting on the high spot. And I put a little mark on the wall there to show you that's the height of the sculpture. Now, this is ideal. You know, when I'm cutting my mounting board, what I want is it to be almost double the height of the highest point of the sculpture.